field goal attempt. 8 minutes to go. 3rd and 9. Allen to the end zone. Caught! Tyler Kroft, the tight end, for the touchdown. Tyler Kroft with his first catch of the night.
Go figure. They're going to go 3 on this side, 1 over here, and run a route on Terrell Edmonds into the corner. Nobody there to cover him. I just don't think they were paying that much attention to Tyler Kroft.
Kroft's last touchdown, 2017, when he was a Cincinnati Bengal. Hauschka for the point after. And with 7:55 to go in.